Hey guys, welcome to the Facebook Ads Secrets mini course. So today we're going to cover the four things that are going to dramatically explode your business. So I'm going to tell you right now, guys, if you're not using Facebook and like the algorithm and ads and running campaigns, like you're leaving a lot of money on the table. If you can't master the fact of like spending 5, 10, 15, 20 bucks a day and making, you know, $1,000, $2,000, $3,000 of money back, then like your competitors are going to smash you. So with this, like, you know, right now with my business, we've been spending, I think, about 20 bucks a day in, and this allows me to have 2 to 3 jobs every single day. And with like 68 bucks, I was able to generate like 2,400 bucks of profit. So these are some really powerful stuff, guys. And that's why I really want to take the time and like dive into this. So, cause I've had a ton of people ask me about it. So the four things are, you know, your Facebook page. You need to have a good page, something that's clear, people know what you're talking about. Number two, you need to have a good campaign for your ads. Number three, this is the ads themselves. So we'll go into the creative, like what it needs to look like. Number four, this is your offer. This is what you're offering people. Why are they clicking? Why are they talking to you? Why are they reaching out to your business? So with that being said, we're gonna dive into the first topic, which is your Facebook profile. So guys, this is pretty simple. I've looked at some of your guys' stuff because you guys have been sending me your business links. And honestly, like, this is what you need to be doing. You need to have a clear, like, before and after pictures for your cover photo. You need to have people to see what you do. They don't care about your logo. They don't care about all this stuff. That stuff can be important. And if you're running good ads, like, you can have your logo on here if you want. But for me personally, I found that people like to see, like, before and after pictures. So they want to be able to scroll and see, like, all the work you've done. They want to look and take, because they're going to come and look at your page. And then, so number two is I like to have my face. You know, I like to have like a picture of me smiling, and there's my little brother. So people know they're acting with people. They're not, this is not just a corporation. So they like supporting local businesses, like small businesses. That's really important to people. So with that being said, guys, it doesn't have to be super complicated. Like your posts on here can be really simple. Like you can even run these as ads. I've seen people do that. Like you can click like boost posts and this will make you some money. If you put some money behind this, Facebook will show it to people. Because that's another thing, guys. Like, you can post every day on your profile, like, for your business, and literally, it's not going to reach anybody. Like, look, like, one person likes this, and that's my buddy. Like, people don't see this. That's why we got to run ads. So, like, this is important because people are going to come and check you out, but this is the first step. So, once you guys go in and fix this stuff, then you guys can go in and start running campaigns, then people are going to really start buying from you. So hope that makes sense, guys. If you guys need help, if you guys want me to take a look at your profile, like shoot me a message and we'll talk. So, but I'll see you guys in the next video.